What up? It's your boy T-Bird and Reaction. I'm going to see if I can breeze through the rest of this. If much I can, if not, I'll do the rest tomorrow. And upload as much I can. Probably won't do an upload until tomorrow, so sorry. Anyway, but time for some more sample. This song is from Ariana Caspella. This is latest 12 songs and original samples, part 36. So, let's just get on with it. You know Ariana stay killing it, so let's see what we got this time. That you're myself, we'll sample in this song. I like this one right here too. Shit, I will vote for this one too. Yeah, a lot of them want both the sample and the songs. I sometimes mean one like why sometimes they include like stuff from like Logic Pro, GarageBand, or Fruit Loops. Like, it's pretty much their samples. Like, I don't know, you really like. I guess you still got to get credit, I guess, for that, but you really shouldn't have to. But anyway. Like that, hey, I don't even get down like that. The hook cut down, nice. But real talk, I would like to have that sample though. They say it's on GarageBand. I might have to look that up. I do got a GarageBand on MacBook, so I might look that up. I need to start taking. I ain't think about this. I really need to start. Well, then again, my MacBook be fucking up so many times, but I think about I could have took advantage of GarageBand, but anyway. I feel like busting loose. Hot in here, y'all. Can't nobody stop the juice, so baby, tell me what's the use. I said, it's getting hot in here. So take. Alright, next. Tyler. Got a gun. I play with the sample.
Take your hoodie off.
I play with that sample too. It's on sample too bound. Alright, what is this sound? Oh yeah, it's probably Fresh Montana this time. Oh, then this hotel room. Face a lot picky, you mean fuck up. Now this sounds probably Fresh Montana. Yup, nice. You ever had the moments? This is a DJ thing. You ever had the moments where you like, after you DJ party, then you hear different songs like, fuck, I should have played that at this party. Yeah, I stay having the moments. And this is now, I just had a moment right there thinking about this Fresh Montana song. Anyway. Cause I didn't get a chance to acknowledge him. R.I.P. Eddie Van Halen, man. Damn. Hope you and Mike is up there having a little jam session with Beat right now. Hey. For somebody, all I think is Watt Clef. Oh, none. That's right. Yeah. Pinky kind of beaches you at Orion. Ric Flair on you.
Stock high, blow the whole share on me. Hey.
Yeah. Pinky kind of beat you to that, Ariane.
LA to Tokyo. I'm so fancy. Can't you taste this gold?
I still can't believe that, though. But yeah, Pinky kind of beat you on that Iggy sample, though. That's crazy. Now I got to look that old song up. When it came out a year before, leave it. I got to look it up. Never would have thought that till Pinky. Anyway, other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to your channel. Like, the first half of the joint before I started going into samples I knew already, it was like, damn, I want the song and the sample and the song. Shit. That joint was tough. Them club joints. Anyway, it's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.